Welcome back, you family. I'm Turtle Trekkie here, and we're playing more Descent 2. We are now on level 3, the Wenno Mine. We are beyond the halfway mark of the Zeta Oscillate system, and we're facing off with some diamond claws. Now, in Wenno Mine, I'm going to be talking about a very, very, very sensitive subject. Okay, where'd that tapper go? Out of the way, smelter. You too, little piggy. Yeah, watch out for those pucks in your mind. They're nasty. Oh, try to stop me, huh, Dapper? That's what I talked about. A laser upgrade. Oh yeah. Knock, knock. Okay. Now to get this Gauss cannon, you're gonna have to do this so carefully. And voila! Cannon is in your possession. Too slow, ITP. Yeah. Just like Rambo would have done. Not too shabby. But I'm not getting the guide bots. I'm gonna play this truly like a real defense. You plum dumb goof gruff now, Tapper. Yeah. Enough about me making some evil laughter. A nice customer that I got there. Hit this panel, and the door will stay open. You can use your afterburners to get there quicker. Get the guided missile and the smart missile, and you're A-okay. Oh, Alright, kill off these two pigs, you'll be okay. Ooh, deflectors. Thanks for blocking a shot for me, piggy. No thanks, Fat God. You'll just shoot me. Let's test out the golf cannon on the diamond claw. Oh yeah. That's some good old-fashioned firepower. Yeah! What a dumb boss. Oh, I forgot about you. No scratching on me. Save us for not today. Love it. A red key. Oh. So we got the people aboard. So it's time for me to hit one of the six secret levels of this game. Oi. Now, this level, it's called Six, which is too bad of a map. But you've also got a couple of new tests in as well. The deadly shoot up the safe enough distance. The plasma pushettes will have no effect to you. Which is not Jeff. You are taking away from me, Diamond Claw. I'm gonna hit you.
goddess and those in Vulcan charges. They are quite... But luckily you can get some new stuff right here. A huge string of frozen black. And just like that, we warm up. Before you take out these diamond claws, as quickly as you can in this way. Nice! Yeah! Mega missile! Let's open up this doorway here. Open! Or by hitting the control panel. Alive and two beautiful mega missiles. Add to our collection of awesome weapons. Oh, nice. Huh. Nice you to show up. ITD. Wrecked. Now, this is a piece. Now, getting this secret is kind of tricky. Use your guided missile system to hit the control panel and quickly grab the items inside those secret doorways. Ouch! Oh yeah, note to self, stay away from the fucking mine. Oh my... But it just munched me alive. Just do the open. I even make you my sausage. Nom nom nom. If all known this would be coming. Gonna grab this extra life here. Head back to room and open the core. I'm gonna grab these extra lives very quickly. I got 10 extra lives, which is not too bad. Anyway, back to the, what? Let's destroy the core of this level. A-side arm. I-side arm modula. Dude, you ain't got nothing on me. Game blasting me with your flashbang. Now, I'm gonna grab the cloaking device. Quickest lightning. I'm gonna exit the reactor core. Kill off a couple more bots that have just appeared. Right. And our energy. Weapon, and a weapon energy is at 171, which is not too bad. can't get any more than 200 deflected shield. Now. Bullet for four. Let's take out the sidearm and the diamond claw. And, time to blow this popsicle stand and full burn!
Woo!
Yeah! Booyah! Law, went on mine. I got myself an extra life, which is not too bad. I love getting me some extra lives. They're the best. I love it, 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 I love it. But we're going off to the next level. Behold the Blue God. He's very much like the, large hole. He does fire homing missiles, but he is open to use. Not too much of a problem, if you ask me. Long distance attacks may be useful against this guy, but me, I tend to go up close and personal. I'm gonna be cutting this close here, fellas, so I'll see you guys next time.